ITWC is at the Toronto International Auto Show to bring you the latest innovations from Ford. In addition to cool vehicles, Ford is also demonstrating the ExoVest, an exoskeleton designed to help workers hold heavy objects overhead. Created in partnership with Ekso Bionics, the ExoVest is designed to help reduce physical strain during the vehicle assembly process. It doesn't restrict the wearer's range of motion and can provide up to 15 pounds of overhead assistance. Springs in the suit applies force upwards, distributing the weight from the arms across the hips. The best part is that it needs no preparation. Anyone can just strap in and get to work instantly. The springs are activated once the arms move past shoulder height. The tension of the spring can be adjusted for easier movement or more assistive force. The suit straps on just like a backpack, complete with a shoulder strap and a waist strap. The rigid skeleton comprises of a carbon fiber backplate, a lumbar support beam, and the spring-loaded system. The arm straps buckles unsnap quickly for fast in and out transitions. In Canada, the ExoVest is already being used at Ford's Oakville assembly complex. Ford is looking to equip one for every vehicle assembly worker doing overhead work. That's it for the Ford ExoVest. Stay tuned for more tech innovations on our YouTube channel. I'm Tom Lee, and I'll see you next time.